Hi there, my name is Jörgen Holland. Hi, in this tutorial I'm going to show you how you can create a lockup table if you have both the original plate and the color graded variant. First, you need to download IWLTBAP LUT Generator. Link is in the description below. Generate a HLD. That's a PNG color table that you can use to create the LUT. So this is the PNG file. It's a 16-bit channel file. My original plate, it's an 8-bit, so I'm gonna change that to a 16-bit channel. And I have the graded plate. Just let me put that side by side. If you just add this color table, put it up in the right corner. Now I'm gonna show you the wrong way first. And then I go into adjustment, go to match color, pick the graded source. Then you see the color table is influencing the image too much. So how can we get around this? If we go back to the beginning, let's just resize this image. This is a 4K plate. So if I change this image size with 1000%, I click OK. Going to pick up the color table, add that to the scene, and I merge these two images together. Let's go into the adjustment, match color, and you see now it's almost doing the correct amount of, it's almost there. So if I lower the luminance, maybe 50%, then crank the color intensity. So then I click OK and it's matching the colors. Now I see that the contrast is not that good, so I add a curves adjustment and see if I can match the sea dark, the darkest part of the sea and the lightest part of the sky. It's maybe a little bit more red than I want. So I could either go to selective color and add reds, or go into the neutrals and maybe reduce a little bit of magenta and rise the cyan. So okay, let's make the sea a little bit darker. Okay, let's rise the contrast a little bit more. And then, since we have this small color table on top of the image there, I merge everything together, copy and paste. You see there is a little bit color difference here now. Let's merge this together. Then a new file called LUT. Then I need to convert the cube. Here's the LUT. Then I go into color lockup, load, click and load a LUT, and there it is. So that's it. If there's any questions, just contact me or comment below. Thank you for checking out the video.